Welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Rebirth, everybody. My name is Gamers11. I don't know why I clapped there. But so far in our playthrough, we have beaten the game as Isaac, well, beaten Mother as Isaac, and then we beat the game as Lazarus, beat Mom's heart as Lazarus. And now, with our only Eden token, we are going to play Eden. So, the Eden tokens, what they do is every time you beat Mom's heart, you get an Eden token. And Eden is just a random character. As you see here, we look like fucking Skrillex. But he spawns with random items. I think a random active and then one random item. And I don't know what the hell we got here. Some sort of radiation going on here. But I believe we have Tammy's head, which is an OP item. Oh, we also start with a random trinket. But I just played a game with Eden on my personal save, which finally didn't delete. There was like a I don't know if they fixed a problem, but there's a problem where every time I'd play I got progress in my personal save, but that shit kept on randomly being deleted. So I had to play through it like 10 times and beat Mom's heart like 10 times. And finally it didn't get deleted for once. And actually got to Sheol and beat Satan down there. But I played as Eden, and Eden seems like he's OP. But we have one token, we cannot miss a chance to blow this opportunity. This opportunity comes once in Eden token's life time. We need to kill Mom's heart again so I can keep him. But hey, we got Tammy's head. Boom! Ho! I didn't even know Tammy's head did that. I didn't even know it like contracted your type of bullets. Oh yeah, actually I didn't know that. I think I knew that because I played a Lazarus run. So yeah, pretty interesting Eden. He's random. I think his stats are also random too. But I got the Sacred Heart on my personal Eden run, on my personal save file. And that Sacred Heart is an item I barely got in the original game, just like Polyphemus. Barely got Sacred Heart, and Sacred Heart's an OP item, which I can understand not getting it all the time, but hopefully we get something good here. He is a very high on faith character, I think. Means he gets more holy rooms, I believe. I don't know, what does this do? Look up the draw. Oh, that's an ace. Thank God we don't have to keep that fucking worm. Holy shit. I'm thankful for that. Okay. This is what we're gonna do. We have the Empress. Oh, we're gonna use the Empress. Oh yeah, that's what the Empress does. Oh, there we go. We got a good shot. We probably could have got a better shot. Oh my God, I shoot so slow. I shoot so slow. This is insanely slow. Alright, no, we got Brother Bobby. We got Brother Bobby. Brother Bobby's gonna help us. Come on, Brother Bobby. Do some work. No, Brother Bobby shoots slower than me. Alright, no, we still hit pretty hard, though. We got these radioactive bullets. Don't exactly know what they do. But we have them. And hopefully, I'm guessing they are damage. Because I feel like we're doing a lot of damage. But we don't have any hearts. We have spirit hearts. Oh my God, and the first item we get is Pageant Boy. Pageant Boy. One of the most useless items in the game. Oh my God. The Basement 2. Alright, we got some coins to spend here. Might as well spend them. Oh cool, we got a pretty fly. Alright, I want some hearts. Oh, bombs work. Your own demise, thanks for paying it. Alright. Come on now. Oh, there we go. We got some hearts. Well, I guess we can't even use hearts because we don't have an actual heart. Oh, yes. Yes, I want that very much, but we'll come back for it towards the end. Look at the draw. This means I have better luck, right? Tears up. Here we go. That's more like it. That's more like it. This one. Oh my God, I was right. I was right. Okay, don't touch that white heart. Don't touch the sacred heart. That's what I'm gonna call it. Sacred heart. No, that was the item I was just talking about. Oh, we'll call that Sacred Soul. Okay, I like that. I like that. Hey, this is also gonna be good. Explosive Diarrhea Run. Okay. So we'll come back there when we want to get that Sacred Soul heart. Sacred Protection. Sacred. We're gonna do this. I want to see what this is. The Magician. Alright, the Magician is actually good. Maybe not worth a bomb, but I feel like we'll get more bombs in the future anyways. I'm still kind of nasally from being sick, but my throat isn't hurting anymore. And also, dude, Tammy's had to pee, and it's only one charge. My throat isn't hurting, my nose isn't really clogged. Actually got a good night's sleep. I still gotta sniffle every now and then, though. Because, it's a habit. It's a habit. Once you have a runny nose, you've been too much. You've been doing that too much, and then now you're like, I gotta do it. It's just habit. But then after a while, oh, here we go. Oh, wait, no. I just had that card. Sorry. I'm stupid. Oh, amnesia. Okay, that's not really a bad one. We don't have a key. We don't have a key. We need a key. A key. I'm not gonna play like this. Oh my god. I'm not gonna play like this the whole time. Game, you better give me a fucking key. Lucky Rock has appeared in the basement. Now, what I am hoping for, I'm probably gonna jinx myself by saying this. I don't want... I'm gonna use this. I don't want the save file to be deleted. Please don't be deleted, save file. Hold up, there's a secret room right here. There has to be a secret room right here. There has to be. Secret room! Although, it's so hard to notice tinted rocks nowadays. It's so hard to notice a tinted rock. I can barely tell if it's tinted. There's no point in going in there. Okay, so that means the secret room has to be right here. It has to be, unless there was a curse for this floor. There was a curse for this floor, and I didn't see it. But we got Tammy's head, so whatever boss we're going to be fighting, I'm going to try and get as close as possible and use Tammy's head. We also have the devil. I accidentally hit the spacebar right when I came in. My bad. That was really bad. That was terrible. That was fucking terrible. It's just Larry Jr., though, so I guess it's not that bad. But we're probably going to get a deal with the angel, not the devil. A blessing from... Oh, we got the devil. Come on, why can't I get a blessing from an angel? Lock up, latch key. Oh, thank you. Thank you, latch key. Thank you so much. Oh my god, right when we needed a key, we got a key. There's nothing... I can't get any of these. Wait, yeah, I can. Oh, should I get the pact? I don't even know what that book is. Is that the... That's not the Necronomicon. Should I get the pact? I'm getting the pact. Damage plus tears up? Yeah, I'm getting the pact. We have four hearts. We got a heart from that pact, so that's actually really good. So let's go on in here. Don't worry, I'm not forgetting that white heart. I'm not forgetting that white heart. I'm not gonna pull a derp. I can pull a derp moment, alright? I remembered. I love this hair, dude. So yeah, interesting character. Very cool. Oh my god, I love his speed. Very interesting character. I like it a whole lot. And you can sometimes start off with an item like Epic Hack or Polyphemus. Oh man, would I love to start with Polyphemus. The so elusive Polyphemus. Oh, the Butterbean has been in the basement. Good old Butterbean. Okay, we're just gonna destroy this, see if we can get anything from him. Because I feel like it's a lot... Money and other, I guess, hearts are a lot more common to get from poop. I believe. That's what it seems like so far. You unlock Samson! Oh! Samson! Welcome to the squad, Samson. Boom. So now we got a heart. I gotta make sure I get some use out of Tammy's head. Yammy's head. Pajammy's head. I don't even remember its name already. Kaboom! There we go. We only hit one thing, but hey. It's better than hitting nothing. But there better not be something good that like spawns in. Oh, did I take damage? No, I didn't. Okay, I thought I took damage for a second. These guys are pretty weak. There's actually a stronger version of these guys, and they're like lightly tinted like a white color. And then after you kill them, they turn into skeletons. AKA, oh, this is worth. Taurus, speed down, rage is building. Okay, I didn't exactly know what it was. But I just said it was worth because usually those items are actually worth. Because I usually get a pierce shot from those. I don't know, I really like all the new items in the game. There's not many of them to hate. There's a couple of them to hate, those fucking worms. Worm trinkets, they're not exactly items, they're trinkets, but they're still pretty bad. It's pretty bad, I'm not gonna lie. Ooh, we only need three shots to kill these guys. You know, Bobby puts in work. Oh, we get a coin! Alright, let's see. Make some use of Tammy! Oh, these are the guys. These are the skeletons. But no problem. Do we have poison? What is this? whipworm. Whoosh. Ooh. Seems like regular tears to me. Okay, I shoot really slow. Give me the whipworm. We're using the whipworm. This shit shoots really fast. Really fast, and I like it. I like it. Oh, these guys are actually pretty effective because they're able to shoot in two different directions. So, what the fuck? Hey! What the fuck just happened? I have no idea. Oh, Rage is building! That's what. I get it. I get it. Oh my god, we're getting a fucking halo of flies? How many flies do we have? We have 3 flies. Hey, we're probably not gonna get hit that often. We'll probably get a cube of meat. And surprisingly, the Harbingers, whatever the fuck you wanna call them, they actually don't always drop the cube of meat, because I think I fought famine and I got like some band-aid thing. And that is pretty cool because I was tired of that cube of meat anyways. Meat boy's useless 90% of the time unless he's the actual cube of meat. I don't know, I don't like Meat Boy. I think there's been times where he has killed me before. Do I have a horn on my head? I can't tell, like, there's a lot of hair there. I think I do have a horn on my head. Alright, we got the item room, I think we're good to go. We're good to go. Pestilence! Might have been Pestilence who I fought. Oh, we got range on Pestilence, so this is no problem. This is no problem, we got this. Freaking shit, we missed. I didn't wanna, oh, here we go. What you doing, Pest? What you doing, Pestilence? Get him one more time. Okay. I like that. Rage is building shit. That was totally worth the speed down. It's always good to grab a... Oh, here we go. Book of Revelations. Yes. That's a good one. Oh, we got a cube of meat. God damn it. We didn't take damage. We should have got to deal with the devil there for some soul hearts. Maybe even an angel room. I don't know. I don't think we could have gotten an angel room just because we went into the devil room. No toilet paper! Oh! Holy shit! Okay. We're not going into that cursed room over there. What the fuck that room's called? Oh, this guy. This guy, I thought it was just a skeleton, a regular one. Oh, what? I gotta hit him one more time. Oh, shit. I guess we're dead. Do we want this? No, we don't need fetal protection. Alright, let's go. Oh, here we go. Alright, that would have been good use if they both didn't spawn something to take the shot for him. But whatever, no, we still got this. These guys are pretty easy. Oh, here we go. I like this item. The hanged man, that's nice to have. That's beautiful to have. Alright, where's the item room? I want to find the item room. Alright, that will take out one of them. It's not that useful, but hey. It's kind of useful. Just relax in the room from all the shots. Here we go. Boop. Alright, what is this? Two of spades, item multiplier. That's keys. Alright, cool. Cool. We did need some keys. Boom, Seafwing. Alright, these are bomb spiders. New enemy, I believe. I don't think there was bomb spiders in the last game. Not that I remember. But I don't know. I restarted my save profile in that game, and I don't really have all the features. I probably still run into them at some point, though. Alright, what is this? Wheel of Fortune. Spin the Wheel of Destiny. We'll give it a spin. And we'll blow that bitch up. Oh, nice. We got a soul heart for it. Alright, I feel like we need more hearts. More hearts would be nice to have. Let's kill this guy before he gets a good hit on us. Boom, we got another key. Alright, where's this item room at? I need the item room. Oh, God. Okay, alright. We gotta focus on a lot of things at once right there. Alright, let's try and finish this room fast before the rage item activates. We don't have to worry about it. I just want to finish it fast so we wouldn't go immune, but I guess it doesn't matter because we can still go through doors while immune. That's pretty cool. Like I said like 10 times, that's a pretty cool item, man. No lies here. I burped. Okay, well, we can do some of that. And I believe there's a secret room here. Oh, I just got hit by my own bomb. Hey, there was a secret room. Alright, cool. Let us take him out like that. Alright, and let's head to El Secret Rumo. And where the hell's the item room, man? Give me the item room already. I just want the item room. Alright, let's blow this up. This should be an easy one. Most of them should be killed by that. And then I'll finish this dude off on my own. Alright, we got a bunch of soul hearts. Oh, that's not worth it. this early on, I guess I should do that, but I don't really want to. I just want to move on. Oh, I gotta make sure. Hey, check this out. If you hit tab, boom, that's how long you've been that's how long I've been recording, but that's how long you've been playing. Infestation to go inside. Alright, that's a good item. That spawns bees, I believe. But we're 10 minutes in. We'll stop it very soon. What are we on, Caves 2? It also shows a bigger version of your map. Now, we're gonna go to the arcade. See what's popping. What's popping? Donation station. Alright, so someone, thanks to whoever in the comments, I will make sure to leave whoever gave me that tip in the comments below. But, wait a minute. We'll do that. Might as well. Oh, we got a dime back. Alright. Let's drop one more coin in here. We're actually gonna blow these up. So, a donation station. What is this? Child's heart. It calls out to his brother. I don't really care about that. I believe that's something with Sister Maggie. We're gonna actually donate all of our money to this. Because donation stations, they are there's something, you put money in them, and they stay over time. It's very cool. They give they upgrade the shops. They unlock items when you put a specific amount of coins in them. It's very, very cool. I like it. It's a cool idea. And they're there for every game you play. It's separate for each save though, because in my other personal save, I got a dollar from a slot machine. Oh, we gotta fight the fallen. I got a dollar from the slot machine. And I actually have like 75 something in there. 75 coins, a whole fuck ton of coins. Alright, here we go. Here we go! Let's do this, Spelunker boy! Boy! Is this the curse? Horror battle. Are you kidding me? This is the worst fucking item to get from the fallen. Hey, but it was an easy boss fight. We also didn't take any damage. Come on, Devil Rooms. Where you at? Where you at, though, Devil Rooms? Alright, how long? 11 minutes. We're going for a speed run, not really. But let us do work on Sloth here. Sloth in one of the easier, seven deadly sins, if you ask me. He died. He's dead already. That's how easy. Alright, and this will just be easy money. Bam. What's in here? Alright, well, does this do something? Yay, cancer! That's not so yay. Alright, what's in here? The tower? Guess we can... Might as well. Please don't come on there, folks. Okay, just trying to see if there's a secret room or something. The super secret room. Ooh, that's worth. That's a soul heart. We got a heart for unlocking that. Yeah, let's break these two. So I'm actually liking the worm, this worm item. This one specifically, just because we got this. We got the faster shots, because our shot speed's really slow. But I still don't know what those guys do. I'm not ever gonna find out, probably. Just because I don't want to. They look dangerous, though. And that's why I don't want to figure out. They look like they should be in the womb. And I think I've seen them in the womb. I guess we'll wait. I didn't want to finish this room that fast anyways. Alright, only 12 minutes. So good that counter's in the game. Very nice feature. Very nice feature indeed. Please, nothing good spawn over there? Good, good, good. If it was a soul heart, yes, I would use the hangman to get it. Hangman, come on, dude. I'm hangman. Soul heart, man. Soul hearts are awesome. Oh, I don't like this bullet modification going on here. Oh, we got him somehow. Oh, it's one of these. One of these stone chests will blow it up. Oh, here we go. Bob's brains, explosive thoughts. Now, I have no idea what this item does. But something about thoughts being explosive. Not T-H-O-T-S. T-H-O-U-G-H-T-S. I think I spelled that right. I don't know. Too focused right now. Bob's brain. Good job, Bob's brain. I don't even think he did anything. But let's just pretend he did. Because there was an explosion there. Whoa. What are you doing there, Bob? What is this? 48-hour energy. That's pretty useless. Alright, Bob, go ahead. Go ahead, Bob. Go ahead. Explode it. If you want to explode it, do it. I don't think he wants to do it. I don't know, he just started... Oh, fuck, that was terrible. He just started magnifying towards it, so... Not magnifying. Gravitating towards it. So I thought he'd do something to it. Right, this is gonna be interesting. There we go. What is he doing? Oh, this is gonna help. This is gonna help a whole lot. Stop trying to make out with me, bitch. I can't hit him. What the hell? Alright, Bob... Oh, there we go. Oh! Okay, he actually does do work. Alright, yeah, we're gonna get that. We have a fuck ton of soul hearts. There's no point not to get it. There was a loud-ass car just passed by. No, not worth it whatsoever. It's a pretty bad item. Pretty bad item. I already got something better. Alright, what is this? Another hangman. I don't like this room one bit. It's a no bueno room. Is that a shop? I think that's a shop. Let's go in it. Greed! No? Yeah, there's not a donation station, but we already filled ours up, so I guess there's not really a point. Alright, I'm gonna buy this key. Just in case in the future we run low on keys, but I don't really think that's gonna happen. Not gonna happen too often. Okay, I thought I was gonna get hit for a second there. I got scared. So Bob's brain only appears once per room. And it's fairly helpful. I like the explosiveness he does. No, he's gone. Bob's brain? Where'd Bob's brain go? Is it like a while for a cooldown? Oh, there he is. Alright, go ahead, Bob. Wreck Bob. Oh. Alright, so he's sort of like a little chubby. He's a projectile just fired at him. This is a really good item. It's so good. It's so powerful. It's insane. Alright, these are the guys I was talking about. They turn into skeletons. Oh, yeah, flies. They also turn into flies. I remember one of them turned into a fly. But boom, there's a skeleton right there. We shot Bob at him. Bob doing work. Bobby doing work. Good job, Bobby. Nice kill. I want to see you doing that 24/7. Fuck these ghost guys. These guys are interesting right here. These are some interesting fellows. Where you at? Right there. Get him, Bob. Alright. Get these. Oh, here we go. Oh, nice. The hermit. Let me see what life has to offer. This brings us back to the shop. I don't care about the shop. I thought that brought us back to spawn, but I'm pretty sure that's the fool that does that. Oh, hey, Bob. Okay, so let's fight this boss. We are doing good progress. Fight this boss and we'll end off. Maybe we won't end off this first half. I don't know. We'll have to see here. But boom! We'll hit him with some of that. Okay, that was really good. Right here, Bob. Yeah! Alright, we're gonna use the hangman for this. Here we go. Come on, come back down. Come back down. We gotta get these hits on him. Alright. Just trying to stay safe here. Alright, he's gonna spawn some guys in. But no problem. Bob is back. Bob doing work. Okay. Where you at, man? Let's finish this. Don't worry about that. Easy money. Magic mushroom, all stats up. Here we go. Oh, our damage. 5 damage? Ooh. What you got to offer, Satan? What you got to offer? The question is it worth? Alright, we got that thing. This thing is pretty OP right here. I have no idea what the fuck that is. This right here, this is worthwhile. Dark Bum, he wants to take your life. Alright, check this out. Check out what the Dark Bum does. Come over here, Dark Bum. Go faster. Boom! He picks up a whole heart, and every time he picks up a whole heart, he gives you a soul heart. Fucking OP as shit. Alright, everybody come over here. I'm trying to get a screenshot here. OP as shit, so I'm gonna go through, grab all these hearts, and we shall end off this first half. I don't want it to be too short. I don't want it to be too long either. It's like I said, I don't have these long render times because it took me a while to render the most recent episode. I'll take this other hangman. Alright, let's go get this last heart. Because it's definitely worthwhile trying to fill up our health with soul hearts. Boom, this should get us another one because we just picked up a half one. Can we get that? And we're also going to get another full heart on the next floor because we do have a white heart. And it's been protected so nicely. There might be a heart in here. There is. We probably shouldn't pick it up, though. What the fuck is this? Rosary. Alright, so I will see you guys in the second half of this session. Hope you guys enjoyed it. This is fucking fire.